Is it possible? There you are. You don't know how long I've been looking for you.
Witness nears the final shape.
We're initiating Operation Ahamkara. Now.
The Traveler cannot abate it much longer. The portal is unstable.
Ikora, the Guardian. I won't lose another soldier in this war.
I feel the grasp of the witness. It's fighting me. This might be the end.
If it is, it was an honor to serve the last city with you.
We have no signal on either Vanguard leader. The Guardian's comm line is open, but non-responsive.
Mara, we're here. We crashed, but we're here.
What is this place?
The Traveler contains many more multitudes than you or I could ever comprehend. You are yet in the threshold. Whatever lies between you and the Traveler's pale heart is a side effect of the Witness's paracausal mutilations. I can feel its power stretching through the portal. I will try to buy us time. Go!
Taken.
The Witness must be using them to search for us.
That's a sphere of concentrated darkness. Being detained in a resonant shell. Destroy it. Darkness unraveled, and it's projecting something. An overlay of possibilities. We have taken incoming.
But I'm picking up something strange with them. A concentrated source of light.
Imbued with extra light now. Let's try activating that concentration of darkness again. It worked. The light made the imagined structures solid, made them real. Scans are inconclusive. I'm getting conflicting readings on age and material composition. I'm not sure what that creature is.
It reads like a scion, but its genetics are scrambled, changed.
Agents of the Black Fleet. Nezarek, Rolk, even Kallus. They were just the beginning. you have to keep moving. I have not been able to reach the Vanguard. Even my bond with my brother is faint.
We'll find the others. We have to. I don't think we can win this fight.
Exert its will over everything. I will hold the portal open as long as I can. The fate of all things rests on you. Guardian, hurry. When you find my brother, tell him the Allied Coalition will protect the city in the Vanguard's stead. Tell him that we will join you as soon as we are able. Tell him that I...
He knows.
You cling so desperately to your pain and your failures. You have lost. Let go.
It sees us! It sees us! I cannot hold this any longer! Guardian, go! Go.
Thank you.
Are we alive? Is this... This is... Guardian. That vision. I think we're inside the Traveler. We've crossed the threshold. This is it. We're really here. Mara? I can't pick up anything. No comm signals from Seoul. Zavala, Ikora, do you read us? Nothing. We're alone. Feel the light here. It's everywhere. The grass, the air. It's not what I expected the heart of the Traveler would be like, but it's beautiful, isn't it? And so familiar. This is city architecture. Servants of the Witness, they must be remnants from a conquered species. I think I can channel the power coming out of that wellspring of light and dark into you, Guardian. We just need to be closer. Paracausal power is seeping up from the ground. Let's use it. Our power tore right through their defenses. I know this street. I know that shop. That's the tower. That's our tower, before Gaul destroyed it years ago. Wait. I'm picking up a Vanguard emergency transponder. It's faint, but it's not far from here. Someone else must have made it through. Thank you. This was the old Vanguard command center, but it's changed. Light and dark are welling up here, more than I've ever felt before. It feels like you could reach out and pull all that power to you, control it. Could you? The line between light and dark is... It's gone. It's gone. Guardian, you fused light and dark into harmony. How? We can use this. We're stronger than we've ever been. We can use this. Let's go. The transponder signal isn't far. The signal's coming from here. Wait. There's something. Guardian, watch out! Intense. I think I need a minute. The Traveler. It's hurting. I can feel. I feel it's... What's next? We're outmatched. We're alone, and... what is that noise?
It's coming from over there.
You gotta get better boots, Crow. I could hear you coming a mile away. Now, Aldrin, he could sneak up on a fella. You're not Crow. Well, I'll be damned.
Cade. How long has it been?
A lifetime. The kid told me a few guns were on their way. Said the Vanguard would send their best. It's real good to see you two. I finally have someone to talk to about Crow's stupid haircut. Come on. I'm guessing you have questions. And I won't say I have answers. But let's talk.
I like Crow's haircut.